I like to think Zelda, for the most part, is a pretty socialized bird, but even as a pet, Zelda still has all the natural instincts of a wild parrot. In the wild, Amazon parrots are always surrounded with other birds, so they're pretty much never alone. This means Zelda is super social and needs lots of attention and playtime to stay happy. Also, since there are a lot of predators in the forest where they come from, she tends to be really anxious and easily scared. But that's a topic for another day.